On September 23rd, the Indigenous Community Reconstruction Alliance, which has been formed by victims of Typhoon Morakot from Kaohsiung, marched to the Executive Yuan's Southern Taiwan Joint Service Center to voice their anger about recently released safety report.
The reservoir diversion project cuts across two townships. We wonder whether the government will continue with a disputed project. The indigenous are against the project, and we are questioning whether the government is saying our community is not safe, so it has a reason to relocate us. On numerous occasions, we have asked to have survivors serve as representatives on the reconstruction committee, but the government never responded. Instead, it has appointed the township head. We demand that an non-official local represent us. We question the report, which was conducted by experts appointed by official representatives. We demand that our opinions be represented on the community council.
The service center says the report was conducted by not only experts, but also local representatives. They say community representatives have ratified the report.
Every review committee consists of experts, officials, and local representatives. They sign the papers, and we welcome giving the community the opportunity to check them.
The Community Reconstruction Alliance did not accept the response. He asked the center to report its request to the Central Reconstruction Committee. The service center accepted the petition and said it will be discussed at the Government Reconstruction Committee. TITV Weekly.